I had to play game five or six games. Who's loot flinging me? I can't jump. I literally cannot jump. Oh my. Can I jump now? I can jump now. Let's get force field. I want to get, okay, let me tell you what's OP. I tried it, and it was actually OP, this sword. Actually, this sword, nope, this is the un-OP sword, actually. Oops, where is it? It's, I think, this one. I cannot tell. Oh yeah, this is one. It literally instant kills one. I told you guys I'm a fire. When I touch them. What the actual heck was that? I think, six of those. I'm scared. Oh yeah, this is the one that's really overpowered. Basically gone now. Look, you know, I basically got rid of gravity now. I don't want to fly because like the fly command is on pop up button. Obviously. Oh, it does. E. I basically got real gravity now. This is how I'm gonna be flying. This is how I'm... Wait. I literally got real gravity though. I just tapped them and they don't think I cannot fly as well. Is my friend in the game? Let's see. And no. My friend was in the game. When I do this, I get rid of gravity. Like, look, I fall slowly, I run fast. I bet that doesn't mean. Can I drag and drop this? This is dead. And I can't see how. We have one. I just ran into that. I'm making like a lot of noise. These bees. Now there's some bees just going ahead. I just equipped the sword. This guy's entire goal is to kill me. But I'm like, you're not even a gamer. No, this guy has a... Oh, sorry guys, I have to end the episode here. I hope you enjoyed it. Goodbye.